gets off the ice as Lilligren starts up. Timothy Lilligren to the Philadelphia line, wide open in the slot, the shot, they score! Flyers lost, Nylander, he buries it, and the Leafs win it in overtime. 4-3.
A tough break there for the Flyers. Then the big sniper there all alone in front, and William Nylander. They did a good job of changing when they did. 40 seconds in, getting out some fresh bodies out there against Flyers, tired bodies, and a sneaky little shot there. Five-hole Erickson coming across, couldn't quite get his paddle down. There, lifted that right leg there just a smidge, and he was able to fire that thing home. Right there, the pass over. He was right there, just a little flinch of that leg, and that's all she wrote.